getting the opportunity when the gaffer said I was starting, I was just buzzing. And it's just made all the hard work that I've been doing with all the other staff and everything just so worthwhile. Just got to keep learning and training all the time. And take everything that the gaffer and all the other defenders say and just put it into practice now. Yeah, I've kind of got a little taste for it now and got my full 90, so I just want to do it all over again. From now, just having that, made my debut there full night, it's just kind of given me a extra kind of like little buzz to just do whatever I can to get in the starting team again. It's always good to keep a clean sheet, and then you never know, you could always poke a goal at the end. We all felt really secure at the back, playing next to Willow and obviously Paul. It was really good. Yeah, a couple of lads were saying, when you look back, we did have some good chances, but at the end of the day, we got the clean sheet and we got the point, which is the most important thing as well. It's a positive, and we'll take all the positives and learn from the negatives.